We're here in Defense Grid The Awakening doing the Grinder mode on Barrier to Entry for the gold medal and the highest score possible, since the gold medal is going to be pretty easy to get. And also just beating all 99 waves, I should add, as well. But yeah, so we're starting off, we're going to spend all of our money right here. An Inferno, a laser, and an Inferno.
Take those things out!
And... spend some of our money on a gun up there. One of the last one. Let's take the second 100, build another gun. We're gonna block off a little bit later than previously, where we blocked off first and then started to maze up.
Quickly!
So
let's eliminate them and retrieve our core!
Block up like this. Okay, so we're blocked up. Now. Start working on some of these things soon. Let's get a laser here. And start our maze up front first. And this is gonna... this whole mission mode, whatever. The whole deal is basically how much area of effect damage can you put on the enemy here. Because they're all gonna be the same unit. They're going to be susceptible to the AO effect. They're going to have more health points later on. But that's going to be the key to doing really well on this mission. Go ahead and skip machine guns and shit like that for now. For the most part, actually, in total, in this whole mission, we're going to pretty much skip that. Let's upgrade our temporal. Spending our money.
Let's clean this place up.
Initially, and then start saving up pretty soon. Let's upgrade that rear Inferno. Let's upgrade that first Inferno now.
Alright then, hold steady. Inferno to level 3. Or, the Inferno at the end, I should say. We can do it!
Start saving up some money here. So we're gonna get so much interest that we're gonna be paying off new towers every second.
Steady. Let's be sure to work together.
To the past 10,000 up to like 50,000. So I'm trying to get to that point as soon as possible. Right. I think we're gonna need to upgrade this now. Lasers.
Get our calls back. We need to eliminate that.
Let's build a pair of infernos back here. And a laser. Meteors. Build three of them. Now, later. Start upgrading them. Alright, upgrading our rear stuff to level 2. Gain total money savings, and also building and upgrading our rear maze and starting to get that underway, which also allows us some sort of fallback when we don't have enough upgrades up front. Able to spend even bigger chunks of money without setting ourselves back.
Let's clean this place up.
Okay, I like where we're sitting at now. 2/3 of the way through this so far. And definitely have enough interest money saved up to pretty much build as many towers as we're going to need. It definitely a big tipping point. Just spend away.
You can take this story long.
And get a gold map and all that. So we're earning several hundred now per interest day. Try to slow it down once stuff isn't being killed. It's gonna be pretty hard. So pretty much as long as you focus on area of effect, you're going to do amazingly well. Machine guns and stuff are nice and everything, but they're mostly single target damage, and those are useful in the main other modes because of boss units and things like that, whereas here it's only large groups of small units and bosses, so that's what makes going full AoE perfect. If we had percussion towers, crazier on the last command towers, but
take those things out.
Alright, so we're gonna start upgrading our meteors a little more. These things are starting to get past. $200,000. Pretty much just following the same strategy, putting meteors basically behind turrets where they have the, you know, these extra gaps where there's not going to be good fireworks or other turrets, like the laser basically. Inferno towers where they have wide arcs, and laser towers where there's less of them. Or if we have enough inferno towers nearby, like here, there's two inferno towers with pretty good arcs. Just put some inferno as well. Or that laser just to switch out. Our lasers have good single target damage too.
Succeed here if we maintain focus.
We could have saved that at the end, that would have been a lot nicer.
Well done.
So 753,000, that's far better than my previous score, which was somewhere in the 500 something range. And see you in the top 1,000 for that, so that's pretty good. But yeah, that's pretty much a wrap for this video. Thank you for watching.